children for the lessons in the history of our tribe. In the beginning, there was only ocean. Until the mother island emerged, Tefiti. Her heart held the greatest power ever known. It would create life itself, and Tefiti shared it with the world. But in time, some began to seek Tefiti's heart. They believed they could possess it. The great power would be theirs. And one day, the most daring of them all voyaged across the vast ocean to take it. He was a demigod of the wind and sea. He was a warrior, a trickster, a shapeshifter, who could change form from the power of his magical fish hook. And his name was Maui. But without a heart, Tefiti began to crumble, giving birth to a terrible darkness. Maui tried to escape, but was confronted by another who sought the heart. Tika, a demon of fire and darkness. Maui was struck from the sky, never to be seen again. And his magical fish hook and the heart of Tefiti were lost to the sea, where even now, 1,000 years later, Tika and the demons of the deep still hunt for the heart, hiding in the darkness that will continue to spread, chasing away our fish, draining the life from island after island, until every one of us is devoured by the bloodthirsty jaws of inescapable death! But one day, the heart will be found by someone who will journey beyond our reef, find Maui, deliver him across the great ocean to restore Tefiti's heart and save us all.
No one goes beyond the reef. For safe here, there is no dark darkness, there are no monsters. There's nothing beyond that reef that some can see. As long as we stay here, we're very safe and we'll be fine.
The legends are true. Someone will have to go.
Mother, possibly that is scary that she doesn't want to go anywhere else.
Things, little minnow, as you grow.
But first, you must learn we are meant to be.